something nice to say about me. I enjoy an accolade like the rest. And you could take my picture and hang it in a gallery of all the who's who's, so-and-so's that used to be the best at such and such. It wouldn't matter.
The leaders have really been a rock in my spiritual life, even though I strayed and my faith has wavered, but at the end of it, my leaders have never shaken. And it's been so important to me that they're always ready to accept me, and it's a constant reminder of Jesus' unconditional and unending love for me. So to these leaders, thank you so much for never giving up on me and always being there for me, even when I made it so hard for you to be. And I'm truly amazed and touched by your selflessness and grace, and it has really encouraged me. And I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thanks.
To a specific leader, that was back. This is for you. Just like a thank you for all that you've done for me and for walking me through my earlier Christian life and teaching me so much. I wouldn't have been here doing what I do without you. Yeah, in myself, being my cell leader, big hint there, you better know who you are. Yeah, and okay, I hope that you have you continue to be a leader, and I hope you go places that God wants you to go, and I know that you'll definitely be a fantastic leader lah, cause you just guide people so well, you know. Just guide people so well and you're really passionate and all. And yeah, and also, I hope you get married soon. Yes, bye.
This leader has taught me about some subjects, and she has also like brought me closer to God, and just telling me like how to live the correct way with God. And some other leaders have also been walking with me on the way to God. I would like to say I really appreciate all of you leaders, and that I will always love you guys.
He impacted my life greatly, as he helps me in many ways, such as my walk with God and teaching me how to be a good Christian. Yeah, and also he shared with me his past experiences, and that really left me thinking that there are many people out there who are just like me and they needed help, and I think that he really impacted me a lot in my life, and also he's a very good example to me, and that you can see that he has Christ in his life, in his mind, in his heart also, and he's not MRT. Yeah, and I would like to say to this leader is that he really very good to me, and also I wish that he really will continue to walk with God, and also be a good example to everybody and everyone in the church. And also, I would like to thank him, and I really thank him for going the extra mile for me every single time, like staying with me through my problems and all. And I really thank God for this leader and really appreciate it. Yes.
The leaders that have been leading me, like, everywhere, they have been great role models for me to follow, and they've just been there for me when I needed them. And I just really look up to them, and they've been a really big part of my life. And now I would like to just say, you know, it may sound like a cliche, but thank you for everything that you've done for me, and you guys mean more to me than you know. And yeah, thank you so much for everything.
Hello, everybody. Okay, today I'm just gonna say a few words for the leader and pastor who had been helping me, nurturing me with a lot of stuff which I do not really understand in the past, and growing me up spiritually. And the love from you guys just never fails. And I really thank you guys a lot for making who I am today. Without you guys, I don't think I'll be who I am today. And from my heart, thank you. Thank you. Really, thank you.
He is is charismatic, has foresight, is a very good leader. You can depend on him anytime. And no matter how busy he is, he still spends time with his members. Thanks a lot for your guidance and for the time that you spend with us, no matter how busy you are, and that you really put your attention to every single member, despite how big we are. Yeah, and I really admire you for that. You are a very good, efficient time manager. Yeah, thank you very much. Okay, thank you!
What impacted me most was the care and concern they gave. And especially when I'm down and they are really there for me. I remember starting out this year that I was very down over schoolwork and yeah, the work in my prefect, the stress that I got. And actually it's not really stress, but it's self-pressurizing myself to do better and better. So what this leader had done was to actually constantly read my blog, and each time he sent something, he would send me an email. And I think yeah, that's what have impacted me the most, his care and concern, even though it may not help, but I think he's always ready for a listening ear, and he will always ask me out to have a drink and we can share over things. Yeah, and not only that, he has gone all out to help me in whatever way he could. And there's another leader who she always sent us SMS every week. Yeah, like, how are you, is there any prayer request, or do you need any help or whatsoever? Even despite her own stress she has, she still constantly SMS us and ask us how are we. And I think that's really touched me the most, yeah. I really thank God for them, you know, without them I don't think I would have gave up myself long ago. And so it's them who have actually inspired me and gave me the extra room. So a very big thank you to them, yeah.
This leader has been very close to me. When I had just gotten close to her, she had brought me to Sentosa, and she actually listened to what I had to say, and she actually brought me closer to God. She plays a very important part in my spiritual walk with God, because she has really taught me a lot that has brought me to God. She also gives me maths tuition, and she's very kind, sweet, and one of the sweetest people I've ever met. She really is a joy to the cell, and her name is very special because at the foot of the cross, she and suffering meet. Yes, and there is another leader who is also a bundle of joy. She, even though she's not my leader right now, but she has also impacted me because her joy is contagious, and both of the leaders have really taught me a lot because I feel that both of them are really very fun people and they are really like godsend. Yeah, I have to say thank you, and both of you are really, really great, and yeah, just continue running the race for God and leading the cells. You can do it. No more white hair. Yeah.